We're with Darren Brown, the surprise winner of the men's mile.
Very
I think it's fair to say. Yeah, Darren, I mean, you look surprised yourself. I mean, tell me about it.
I gotta tell you, I mean, just showing up today, the goal was to compete.
Right.
You know, it's a road mile. I've never run a road mile before. So when we went into it, with about 5 minutes ago, the first move was made. And I just could tell it was cover it. Cover it, but don't spend it. You know, you want to be the last person to kick hard. And so I covered it, and I went around. We got over on the back side, about 250, 300 to go. And I was waiting for everybody to come up on me, because I was sitting in third behind Steve and Ian. And Ian went around Steve, and I covered that move. And then some just said, keep going. Go, make a move now. I just kept going, made a hard move past Ian, and then ran for my life, just frightened as all could be, that I was going to feel the pressure coming up. I mean, the crowd started going nuts, the crowd was going awesome. I was like, oh my God, they're coming. And then I just kind of told him, you got to stop worrying about that and focus on running within yourself and just push hard. You know, you came around the corner, you saw the finish line. Not very far from when you turn that corner to the line right up here. So just told myself to get there, and I was shocked. Couldn't believe it.
You think that fear kind of helped you? I mean, once you put yourself out in front versus these guys,
yeah, you know,
there's no holding back.
I think the fear, I've had that fear a lot in my career. I think it's kept me from winning.
Right.
So focus on how to take that fear and now turn it into something that pushes you a little harder. If there's something that kind of paralyzes you, I mean, we've all had that paralyzed
right.
feeling. Being able to switch that over is a big jump, I think, and a big step in my training that I've been able to gain. Have a little bit more confidence in myself.
This is a little special doing it up here. You know, you're originally from the Northeast.
Yeah, I mean, I spent 2 years of college and just down the road in Providence, and I was telling them earlier, unfortunately, I never made it up to this weekend of the marathon because we were all traveling for the team and for had, you know, Big East or something like that. So I was excited I was going to get to come to the marathon. And then when they added this event, and I was lucky enough to be able to come compete in it, it was just like, this is perfect. So.
What's next for you?
Brutus Hamilton out in California next week, going coast to coast.
We're going to do our awards?
Yes, sir. And then just after that, I'll be heading up to Minnesota for the National Road Mile Championship. So I'll hit the coast. I live south, and I'm going up north.
All right, great job.